So I was in school thinking about Legos, and I saw this one thing like 2 days ago and was thinking about buying it. So I went on Target and I bought it, and then it got delivered today, and I'm gonna build it for this video. But little side note, my cat was locked outside all day and he didn't even run away, which is really surprising. So Legos has been a little obsession. This is my homework that I'm not doing. The other day at Walmart, I bought this. It's Spider-Man versus Doc Ock. So I'm gonna build this for somewhere to put on my desk. So it's gonna be an unboxing slash build video. How the frick do you open this? And it says 18 plus, and I'm not even 18. How the frick do you open this? Am I like retarded? Bro, what the fuck? Finally, oh my god. And I've never built a Lego set like this, so this is gonna be interesting. And I'm gonna put this camera a little bit down. We're making our packaging more sustainable. Oh, okay. So I'm gonna do starting time and ending time. Starting time is 3:38, and y'all fuck with the background. Oh, 3:39. I've been seeing a lot of like Lego stuff on Instagram and stuff. So I'm like, all right, this will be fun. So I'm gonna watch a movie too and just time lapse this. I'm dumb and already put one on upside down. Oh my god, bro, how the heck do you find these? Found it! The worst part about Legos is whenever you mess up and then it's like one of these little thin pieces and then it's impossible to get off. I only did it once and I got it off really quick. So let's cross our fingers that that's what the case is every single time I mess up on here. All right, here's the base, I think, probably. You know, just working on something else. I just skipped ahead a little bit and looked at it, and it looks really complicated. So we're out here right now, kind of kind of looks like a person with no arms. So my camera just shut off and I didn't even know until I heard it click. But that means we're 30 minutes in. We're over 30 minutes in now. This is where we're at so far. And there's two more bags left. This is such a weird looking piece. Bag one is done, and this is where we're at right now. And this piece was pissing me off because it, like, there's a little gap, like, right there. But whatever. Now we're on to bag two. And that doesn't even take that long. Ooh, hoo, hoo. Now we're doing gold pieces. So, we're at this right now, and yeah, this looks pretty cool. I'm about to do the other one of these, I think. Looks the same, so it probably is. And it's easier because there's less pieces. My camera stopped again. But we're at this. I don't know how long ago it stopped. I need one more. Found it. Got the back one done. So I'm on bag three now, and I'm gonna take a little break and finish this in like 5 minutes. I'm back and on to bag number three. And the final bag. Let's begin, shall we? I messed up and now it's stuck. I cannot find these two pieces anywhere. I This is the worst part about building Legos, looking for 5 minutes or more for one piece that you just can't find.
3 hours later.
Can you move it along? I'm all out of time cards.
Finally, I just freaking found it. It was right in front of my face, too. I'm actually stopping my camera for once so it doesn't shut off when I don't know. I kind of forgot I was recording until I just looked at the camera. Messed up. And I couldn't figure out why this wasn't fitting, and then I finally figured it out. Because in between the fingers, it was like giving like a little gap in between the pinkies, and my camera is flashing red. So I'm gonna stop it for a minute. I'm gonna actually pick it back up whenever I get the fourth finger, because that's what I'm at right now. And I'll put this battery on charge. So I decided to let my battery charge longer than I thought it was going to, and I wound up... Oh, I just broke it. So I wound up finishing it, and here is the finished product. I just realized that I missed an entire thing, so I'm putting this before the outro, but yeah, so here's the final product. Besides that, ignore that in the video. Now here's the actual final product with the actual side put on, and now it makes more sense because this actually fits in right. So yeah, back to its spot in the corner of my desk. This took forever and it's dark outside. And yeah, so starting time was like 3:38 and it's 6:12. So that took like 2.5 hours maybe. But yeah, and then you can do this, right? It's perfect. Perfect. Now, let me get my camera off the tripod to show you guys this. So here's the spot, along with my other Legos, and, well, that's not real Legos, but, and then those two Kinder Joy egg things from Harry Potter. So thanks for watching my first ever Lego video. I never thought I would ever make one of these videos, but yeah. Thanks for watching. Peace out. Sometimes I'm overkill. It's cause I want you still. Baby, this shit was-